So how do we get up the...
The stairs? I'll fix them right away. Ready.
Let's go.
Couldn't help notice the tension between you and Yennefer and Triss. It's very hard on Ciri, I think. There are times I doubt you three realize how it looks. Triss plays the big sister to Ciri, but eagerly awaits a chance to hop in bed with you. You and Yennefer play the parents.
Yeah, so if you're angry, I'll it appears I must do everything for you. See the sentry who seems to be waiting for payment. I'm fresh out of change.
Oh, in blood, not coin. The sentry is Fearman, the elven legend. You literally read nothing.
Thank you.
There you are. Yennefer must have tremendous pull with the Emperor to get him to guarantee the Lodge's safety. What's your take on it?
My take? Obviously a leading question. No. Geralt, I'm tired. Let's sit and chat a bit first.
Is foreplay that important to you?
You ought to talk to Yennefer. Painfully clear there's unfinished business there.
Yennefer's always walked her own path. I'm actually touched she decided to take an interest in matters of the Lodge this time.
You don't trust her. So once the Hunt's defeated, leave. Find asylum elsewhere. I hear Redania's offering.
I'd sooner stick my head in a Zoogle's spiky orifice. Thanks, but I've other plans.
You'll get to work with the Emperor. Not excited?
No. I mean, yes, of course I am. Thus far, the Lodge has oft banked on weak rulers. It's been one of our biggest mistakes.
So you're impressed Emir keeps his mages on a short leash?
Yennefer's wise to keep you out of politics. I'm afraid you'd not realize which way the wind was blowing if you pissed straight into it.
This deal with Emir. It's sorceress business. Pick someone else's brain.
So she's not told you anything? What about personal plans? Has she mentioned anything? A possible advisory position? Beside a young, promising empress?
Stay away from Ciri.
She's an adult, Geralt. You keep forgetting. She can decide for herself. So, onward. Don't you think it's time you stopped interfering in Ciri's life?
No.
But you do know we're not a pack of wolves you can just drive away from her with your sword.
Sure you are. And yes, I can, if the need arises.
Wait. There's something here. Feel it?
No. My medallion.
A ridiculous bauble. Don't make me laugh. Tuning into elven magic is just slightly more difficult than sniffing out a malodorous fiend. Arahan Luma! That means the Sunstone is here. Don't stand there looking stupid. Try to shift the mirrors. last.
Hand it over and let's get out of here.
Not so fast. We've a matter to discuss.
Let me guess. You gotta fly. You're about to tell me why you need the Sunstone so much more than we do. Then you'll change into an owl and whoosh.
No idea where you got such a ridiculous notion. Ciri's safety is most important to me now. But I wish to talk to you about the future. My future.
Wouldn't worry. Emperor's got plans for you, I'm sure.
Stop playing the jester and listen to me carefully. Once we've defeated the Hunt and Ciri is safe, Yennefer's meteoric rise at the Imperial Court will come to an abrupt end. Which is wonderful from my perspective. I'm not interested in reviving the Lodge if I'm not to have the deciding vote.
You're telling me this because...
If I know even one bit, I expect that once we've defeated the Wild Hunt, you aim to slip out the back door with Ciri. To disappear into the wilds, correct? All very romantic. But perhaps instead of destroying the girl's life, you could take Yennefer with you and go.
Triss might object.
Ah, yes. So give Yennefer some friendly advice, would you? She'll listen to you.
You want to take Yen's place at Amir's side.
And at Ciri's. I think you understand it's inevitable. And I would truly prefer Yennefer to be far away when it happens. Holding her in the Imperial dungeon would be costly. And it would give the wrong impression.
Any other words of wisdom, or can we go?
You may go. I know you've things to do.
Thank you. over there, Witcher. You looking for
hands off our gullets.
Yes, Geralt?
We found the Sunstone.
Gelban's gift to Dillion of the White Fleet. As legend has it, she never used the stone and Gelban died of sorrow.
Won't keep Eredin waiting that long.
It seems we've everything. We can go. Keep in mind, once we commit, there'll be no returning.
I'm ready. High time we set sail. Undvik awaits.
In that case, let's go.
You will position yourselves on the cliffs. Here, here, and...
Thank you. I believe we know how to form a circle.
Even those of us who lack eyes for the moment.
I simply wish to avoid... Oh, Geralt. We were waiting for you.
That's nice of you. You were about to explain your plan?
It's simple. Which does not mean it will be easy to execute. I shall activate the Sunstone. If Caranthia answers the call, the Nargle Fair should appear in the bay shortly afterwards.
The Lodge must then prevent the ship from returning to the world of the NL, while the Imperial Fleet blocks its escape by sea.
The 7th Imlet's Infantry Regiment under Duke Varatra must then board it. With your help, naturally.
Wow. Emir's being generous with his resources.
He's halted his entire Skellige campaign to help us.
Not doing it just to be nice, believe me.
He's doing it for the same reason we all are.
Ladies and gentlemen, less talk, more action, please. Sisters, we must scale the cliffs.
Good luck.
Plan's missing one important element. What about Ciri?
Cyril will wait, at a safe distance from the Nargle Fair.
Wild guess? Not what you had in mind.
No. I wanted to go with you. That was my idea.
But I won't allow it. Far too great a risk.
Don't have the right to order her around.
Amusing. Jirel said the same thing, only at much higher volume. I do, in fact, have this right. For only I know how to activate the Sunstone, which I shall do on my terms or not at all. Jirel recognized the strength of my argument. I've no doubt you'll do the same. Jirel. Do you swear to stay on shore?
Do I have a choice?
Where are you going?
For a walk. Or is that not allowed either? Because I could break my leg.
Oh yes. The Elder Blood can be fiery.
Telling Ciri she can't do something is counterproductive, speaking from experience there. Ultimately, she does what she wants.
Let us hope.
Pardon me?
Never mind. Time is short. If you wish to do something, brew your substances or whatnot, do it now.
You won't get the chance later. I shall await you by the boats, amongst the soldiers. Unless you wish to come with me now.
No time to lose. Sooner we get this done, the better.
Follow me.
I give you my heart. What kind of spell is that?
It's an old love letter. Ancient. As I said, this stone was to reunite a pair of lovers.
Never thought I'd say anything of the sort to Eridin. En verilith serenad, ada eich blain, ida mei.
The elven bauble worked.
They approach.